meatballs is a must, and they love it. I said, and we love it.
Oh my god, and the octopus is amazing too.
Yes, the octopus, yes. I guess that we've had
we. No, we have. Yeah. At least 5 or 6 times, yes. But we love it here.
Yes, yes.
Thank you.
No,
and one of the biggest compliments is, you know, because we talk when we come in, but I never tell you everything. One of the biggest compliments is when we go to other restaurants and we talk, mention you, they admire you. A lot of the other restaurateurs love this place too. I'm not going to compare anybody to anybody, but that is a very big compliment. Because in my head, in this area, Pompano, Coral Springs, Margate, I can only name 3 or 4 restaurants that I know that other restaurateurs say, oh, that place. You know, so
yeah,
that's a good thing.
I have been blessed by good friends,
yes,
colleagues that have restaurants. And when I opened, they came to check me out. And we became friends. And then I went to theirs, even though I had been there before I opened mine.
Right.
And then somehow we recommend their restaurants.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, especially we noticed that about you.
When they're
everybody loves you.
We talked about it with other people is when we do our stuff, we do Lauderdale by the Sea. A lot of restaurants close together. And sometimes they don't like if we mention another restaurant. And I say, people can't eat every time in the same place.
Of course not.
And what better recommendation than from the owner, hey, check out that place. Because number one, it's showing that you're confident that your place is good.
Yes.
And number two, that you're open. Hey, you know, they have good whatever. So that's, you know, that's always a good thing.
There is a new restaurant that opened after mine across the street. And I went there to say hello to the guy. And, you know, he was just starting. So he was a little anxious. And I have sent a bunch of people there.
Yeah.
And he appreciated it. And that's the way you do it.
That's
the way
you do it. Definitely. We want to keep people, like, our thing here is Broward County. We want to keep people here.
Yes.
So the more good places we can show them or share, the more people will come
there. Definitely.
And again,
definitely.
If they go, like you said, across the street or wherever, that's fine. But they're not going to go there 7 days a week.
No.
You know, so that's
the thing.
We want
them to stay local.
Exactly.
Yeah, and you want to try different places because when you do have that special event coming, you want to go where you feel the most comfortable, where you like the food the most, where you feel that the service is so wonderful that you wouldn't want to go anywhere else.
The important thing about the events, at least for us, is not to make the money or to make a nice experience. So when they come, they expect, I don't know if that's a practice from the industry or what, but they expect to be like, oh, there is a minimum, and this is this, and this is that, and no, the weekend. We don't do it that way.
Right.
I accommodate as much. It's like a family and friends. There is no minimum. We can come up with a set menu when they request
right.
it. Mm-hmm. And then whatever the guest order is what I charge. I don't come up with a fixed amount. And they cannot believe it that we do it that way. But for me, it's the experience that they will remember. Oh, my wedding, oh, the birthday of grandma when she come up, 80. How nice it was.
That's right, yeah.
Such a good time we had.
That's hospitality. That's what it is.
Yes.
A lot of people forget that. Even like you said about opening earlier.
Yeah.
A lot of places won't do that. Again, hospitality. Yeah. That's what makes you.
That's what
and people remember that.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
And that comes back.
Yeah,
that comes back tenfold, 100-fold easily.
Yep.
It's a good thing. I'm loving the music.
Yeah, and that particular song I like a lot. My ringtone is
I
that.
I love them all. Oh, really?
Yes. Yes, it is.
So, got everything?
Yeah, I got everything I need.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
No,
all right,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's an honor having you guys.
Yep. So, as always, enjoy, and we'll see you there. Bye.
Bye.
C'è la luna e mezzo mare, mamma mia, mi mare da te. Figlia mia, cottature, mamma mia, già pensa tu.